How are you?
Good, thank you. How are you?
Good, thank you. First thing is some of you are starting to realize what I mean about the problem being some fake priests and fake nuns and all that stuff. They're not actually supposed to be working for whatever gods and goddess or Buddha or whoever. And some of them are just not. Yeah. So, looking at all of those ones. If somebody offers you, I don't know if you remember God offering me a job as a Christ, and I said no to that. Yeah. So I would suggest if somebody offers that to you to also say no to that yourself. And otherwise, there'll be another Antichrist. With the Christ thing, they can sacrifice you. I try to help without. Without actually. I don't. Yes, and I saw demon video. It turned out the way I hoped it would. Did you do, Terry? Good magic, Craig, good magic. Hey, good to you. Well, no, they don't want to be killed. Thank you. No, thank you. Then you'll have to leave. You're not actually friendly to the residents here, are you? If you want to be friendly, if you want to be non-abusive, that would be most welcome. In fact, why don't you try that, please? Thank you. What are you doing now? So you're about to become a criminal. If you don't stop trying to get those people to kill us all, we're going to fucking put you down. So that's all three Antichrists out. Deceased, as far as I know. And hopefully they won't come back. Hopefully no one's that stupid to bring them back. Or the Agothi, which I think I won against. Some others are not. Anyway, there you go. So don't do anything evil, because it will bite you. Okay.